I'm TD Nasty, and this is my Against the Clock for Fact TV.
Thank you.
I like started off with the drums, and like some of these were taken from like a Neptune's like sample pack that I love, that I like predominantly use. They're just like so punchy and stuff. And I like started off with a cowbell and then like got the percussion going. And then I think I added the claps and the snare next, just so it's got like the rhythm going, and then the drums like super syncopated, but like that's what's got like the bounce to it. And then also like some like miscellaneous sort of samples as well. Like there was like a scratch sample, like a chime and something else in there as well. And then, so once like I was kind of bouncing to that, I like added like a little bass line, just like something basic that just went with the kick drum, just like fits the groove, I guess. And then I added like just some chords over the top. That's just like a basic like little brass that got from the Roland rack, just to like fill out the space, I guess. Because it's always good when you've got like the low end going, but like you need like some mid end just to give it some texture, I suppose. And then I added the guitar, and I was trying to get like something that would harmonize with the chords, but I think I did pretty well with it, with like the slide and stuff. But then what I would have liked to have done is to have like a pluck guitar that would do what the bass was doing with like a little bit extra, fill that up a little bit more. And then my last thing was some bells. I don't think I played that very well, but it was just like to get an idea of like what the full thing might have sounded like. But yeah, it was just like a nice little bell sound from the Roland as well. Just like to get all the textures layered up nicely. Going for like, you know, bit of a pop hip hop thing.